Most organizations rely heavily on cloud apps to conduct their day-to-day business operations. But with an extremely large number of cloud apps out there, and the ease with which anyone in your organization can grant apps access to your organization's data, it's more important than ever to be able to discover, monitor, and remediate risky cloud apps. The App Governance add-on to Microsoft Defender for Cloud Apps provides you with the ability to use both predefined and user-defined policies that can do just that and more. The user-defined policies enable you to set the various app attributes and behaviors as conditions, such as permissions, certificates, data usage, API error rates, or unused credentials. Combine the conditions in any way you want to fine-tune the risky or malicious attributes and behaviors you want to track. Apply the policy to all apps, specific ones, or all apps except excluded ones. And choose whether or not you want the policy to take an automated action when an app matches the policy's conditions. For example, a policy can apply to all apps, take no action, and trigger when an app hasn't been used for 30 days and has expiring credentials. Once your user-defined policy is in place, you'll receive alerts whenever a cloud app matches your conditions. You can then use the insights from the alert to adjust your policy or take necessary action if your policy isn't configured to do that already. With the App Governance add-on to Microsoft Defender for Cloud Apps, your organization can stay on top of malicious, risky, and unwanted apps. Learn more at aka.ms/appgpolicy.